5 years ago, we opened Gold Coast Organic Meats. We wanted to show people what the difference was between commercially farmed animals and organically farmed animals. There are patches in northern New South Wales, especially in these volcanic red soils here, where the nutrient-rich grounds will grow a superior product, a much better flavour, much the same as a winemaker will source the best fields to grow his wines. So I look for areas with a plentiful water supply, with deep rich grasses and nutrient quality that's going to be sufficient to sustain a free-range farming method. We tend to source chemical-free from small farmers that have taken an holistic approach to their farming methods. Animals are raised humanely in a cruelty-free farm and treated with respect. We've got two new philosophies at the kitchens for pure meats. The new sausage bar, where people can come along, select a range of fresh ingredients, and we'll blend them together and make sausages for them to take home. The second part of our store is a glass cutting room, a very transparent open butcher store to supply fresh meats straight from the farm to our customers. I think this is going to be something that people haven't seen before. They haven't witnessed where they can see where their food's coming from and watch it being prepared in front of them. I think it's an amazing concept. I'm Brad from Pure Meats. Let's stir it up.